Which sex is better?
What is with you and feet?
Reward or punishment?
Is there a right way to use the toilet?
Absolutely. We're going to find out the ugly truth today.
Ooh, let's do this.
100 human beings place themselves at the mercy of us on a mission to answer questions we all have about human behavior.
We're conducting an experiment that will require a little torture.
Who wouldn't want to be tortured?
Does a man's swagger send a message of reproductive potency?
The guy that danced the best has the highest sperm count?
Boom.
Sperm results are in.
You are about to have your memory tested.
I forgot the butter.
You can't forget the butter.
And I'm big and I use butter.
Does time really fly when you're having fun?
Turn it up.
Can good looks keep you out of jail?
Whoa.
Someone like that needs to be put away for a long time.
Happiness. How do we get it?
The people who were doing it for fun may perform better.
I'm like really good at this.
Ooh. Are you ready to torture some humans?
That was probably one of the worst nights of my life.
Jeez.
That is what this show is all about.
This is 100 Humans.
Women have menstrual cycles, but what about men? Is there a menstrual cycle?
There is not.
Maybe. We don't know yet.
We'll see that there is not.